Recorded Books presents an unabridged recording of Henry and Mudge and the Sneaky Crackers by Cynthia Rylant. Narrated by George Guidall.
The Spy Kit. Henry and Henry's big dog Mudge liked to watch a TV show called The Man in the Mask. It was about a spy. Henry loved spies. One day, he saw a spy kit for sale. "Mudge, let's get the piggy bank," said Henry. Henry emptied the bank and bought the kit. It was great. There was a spy hat and spy glasses. There was a spy telescope. There was a secret code on a secret card. And, best of all, there was a magnifying glass. Henry looked at Mudge through the magnifying glass. "We're spies now, Mudge," Henry said. Mudge wagged. "We'll flirt with danger," Henry said. Mudge wagged again. "And steal secrets," said Henry. Mudge wagged harder. He was ready to be a spy. He gave the magnifying glass a big, wet lick. Henry looked at the drooly glass. "Hmm," said Henry. "Maybe you should just wear the hat." Code. Henry put the spy glasses on himself and the spy hat on Mudge, and they went outside. They walked down the street, spying. "Try not to look like you're spying, Mudge," Henry said. Mudge rolled around in a puddle. "Hmm," said Henry. "Good job." Henry looked through his magnifying glass. Suddenly, he saw something suspicious. "This way, Mudge," he said. They sneaked behind a bush. They zipped between some trash cans. "Hey, look at this, Mudge," said Henry. He held his magnifying glass over a piece of paper on the ground. He read, E3T27Q5TB. "Code," said Henry. But Mudge wasn't listening. He was spying. He was spying an old shoe in one of the trash cans. Mudge loved old shoes. "No, Mudge," said Henry. "Nasty can." Mudge chewed on a big rock instead. "You're doing a good job not looking like a spy," said Henry, patting Mudge's head. Mudge wagged and spit out the rock. Spying was fun. Crackers. Henry took the code back home. "It's a message, Mudge," Henry said, "and we have to crack it." Mudge wagged. He was good at cracking things. There were things all over the house that Mudge had cracked. Henry took out the secret code card. He held it next to the message. Carefully, he began working. Since Mudge couldn't eat the code, or lick the code, or roll over on the code, he decided to sleep. He lay and snored, waiting to flirt with danger. Finally, Henry cracked the code. "I've got it," he said. "See?" Mudge opened one eye. "It says, 'Who are you?'" Mudge opened both eyes.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.